So the first piece I'm performing is Larsen. I picked this along with my teacher. We picked it together because we knew it was really technically difficult and that would push my musical abilities. So here we go. Sam Inestico is from Pittsburgh, and as many of you know, I'm also from Pittsburgh, so that was a really special connection for me, which made me love the song even more. It's a really, really nice jazz ballad, and it allows me to play with the tempo and the musical and